people have got Miss Mildred. I would say Miss Mildred, I go in with her trolley. Why she? Miss Mildred not act nothing like her age. She not act nothing like, how much? She how much again?
80-something.
80-something. Look how strong she a walk. With her little trolley, I'm going to catch all that job.
She not going to see me.
Miss Mildred! I'm gonna call her Miss Mildred! Turn on the light, not that. Till we come out. A good footage.
Miss Mildred, hold on!
Miss Mildred, have I. Yourself, saving pan to Miss Mildred. I'm never afraid. Huh? Good night. Yourself, saving pan too.
Yes, my darling.
So, Rod, you're still a salesman. And when that boy got the platinum right, Papa,
you? Yes, yes, the planting, then I'll go and just show you. And the tree, one just gone, left them two young.
But then they're not good again, Miss
Mildred. Yes, man, who tell you that?
Yes, sir.
No, them hard, but them right, but them hard.
Never seen it.
Well, never, well, he's like this, you know, tell them.
Yes, sir.
I'm talking about life on the man.
Oh, yes, sir, they look so warm, you have to say yourself after that?
No. Not at all, not for sale out. It's a melon, holy piece of melon. You want it?
No,
You don't want a melon?
Mm-mm. What about orange?
Mm-hmm.
No, mommy, not take a look at it. How much you sell this 7 pounds for?
Yeah, this is the tree. And this is the one you have to want.
Okay. And you look at orange, banana, slow today, too.
Now, tell you.
So when you're not
selling. Everything's not going to
sell. All right, go on, mommy, I'll go with your own. Are you me come to you?
Yes.
You see how I talk to you?
Of course, Auntie.
Miss Mildred, you don't act your age too. You look like you act like you're all in your 40s. But me see you push the challenge.
That day, me don't want to catch the bus. You tell me, see the bus that me take to come up.
Mm-hmm.
And me say to the man, him say me fear, me, when he see me coming out the bus, he say, what? You know not walk like young somebody. And he said, you know what? Crazy, I'm somebody to catch the bus. Remember, I said, in this street,
yeah.
You know?
Why, may I come behind you? Mm-hmm.
Is that coming?
Yeah. Oh, for your husband on there, come Natalie.
Yes,
Natalie.
Uncle Jimmy.
How are them there?
You're
around there?
Right.
Oh, I never see you, Jimmy. Well, Miss. Miss Mildred, you're strong, you know, I'm not lie. How will you drink when you come? Okay. So, who make this a character for you? Is that baby stroller?
Yes, and then we have gone to get it organized.
Oh, your husband fix it?
And, yes, and I'm really getting
on. Okay.
Organized it.
All right, so your husband in there. Yes. Good night, sir. Yeah, all right. Mm-hmm. Did you buy this store, Miss Mildred?
Not yet, my darling.
How come?
Still on. Still gone, you know, I'm giving
you
trouble more.
Oh, you know, my fiance, you have a phone number?
My what?
Yeah.
Yes, my dear.
All right, I want your phone number.
Yes, that's true, ma'am.
Because I close off the program, so I take off everybody. So if persons want to reach out to you, same way,
okay.
They go call you and so.
Huh?
Or they can go through Miss Claudette. Anyhow, but they want your number.
Okay.
You know, I reach to 2 years and add now, and yes, I close off. Because I go bake and I take a break.
Okay.
Because I don't bake, I go tired and then I have Christmas I come.
Yes.
So I take a break, so I take off everybody off. I don't want you to feel no way. So you do nothing now, so God has blessed me to bless you.
And so, my darling, God bless you.
Mm-hmm.
You are.
Yes.
Yes.
Anything that you want to say to the donor, them?
Man, I'm worried, I don't have words to say.
Yes.
Because God has blessed us, me and those people, they can have it to send for me,
yes.
And they don't know me,
yes.
And I don't know them.
Them.
So it's really, It's a miracle, God is.
And see, you still are here to add on a push trolley. And I know a lot of persons out there will still want to help you a month because she don't have a house to herself. Mm-hmm. She nor her husband don't have any children. Mm-hmm. And she have to go out there and sell her little arrears, her little fruits and so. As you can see, the plant them turn black. But she still go out there. Mm-hmm. So if anybody want to assist Miss Mildred, please reach out for her number.
Right.
Put in there something, pull the door. Yeah, we have to choose who we give your number because we don't want no predator or nobody call you and say come meet your death or nothing. So wait, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. So sit down, Miss Benz. Remember last time you get your money, you said I go buy this stove, you know, brother?
No,
I'm not yet. Oh, alright. No worry yourself, ma'am. I don't say she not put it up.
Yeah.
We just, she said she go and use this till.
Yeah, she's.
Alright, Miss Mildred, you have to come in and want a certain time run off.
True, all of
because we have other places to go.
Yes.
So you can sit down. And it was a pleasure meeting you, Miss Mildred.
And the same to you.
Yes.
And
so we have two donations here for you. I'm going to bless you with them.
Yes,
so Miss Mildred, $10,000 from a lady from Cyprus in Texas.
God bless her. God bless her.
Count it and make sure she see.
Come over.
Yes. No, man, you're all right, Miss Mildred. Right. Count the money. $10,000. Alright. Miss Mildred, $13,000 from Nurse B in New York. Nurse B in New York. Miss Mildred, $5,000 from Cherry in the Bronx. You must forgive me about the paper then. $5,000 from Cherry in the Bronx. Yes. And Miss Mildred, $6,000. From God bless my children and grandchildren. Me take up them here. Hold on, Miss Mildred. It's that one. No one says. So you are going to keep that. Yeah, give me them here. Yeah, God bless my children. Yeah, hold them here. And grandchildren. Let's take it out, give them back the paper. And tell them what you want to tell them.
God bless. And this is
6,000. Say what you want to say.
Brethren and friends, the Lord bless and keep us all with long life so that we can always unite in body. And I don't know you all, but I know you people know what you are doing. You are getting your blessing for it. So God bless us all. While I really give you the honor and glory.
Amen. And Miss Mildred, take care of yourself. God be with you. To all the donors that will donate to Miss Mildred, husband. Come right on here to all the donors. Well, up here, Miss Mildred. To all the donors will donate to Miss Mildred, husband. Yeah, you know, Miss Mildred and her husband. Anything you want to say, sir?
Yes, ma'am. Well, we thank you, our brothers and sisters.
Yes.
We never give you people anything to put
down. Yes.
And we are blessed you that you can see us in the name of your good spirit.
And we're going to take your number. Claudia, you have our number? Miss Claudia, have your number, Miss Mildred?
Yes, ma'am.
If anybody call and want to reach out to you, no? And I know you have your plank of them.
Yes.
I know them love you for see 80-year-old. Yeah, how much, sir?
75 August 75
August coming. Still out there.
Yes.
selling on the street, still out there doing, and the Planka team have done a lot.
Yes.
We thank your Planka team. God bless you, Miss Mildred. Me and your store basket never empty. And God continue to shine his light upon you and bless you.
Yes.
And keep you stronger and stronger.
Yes.
And same things to for you, sir. Yes. And if anybody call Auntie Donna and send anything for you, I will ask Miss Claudia personally. Or then if them want to come to you direct, and I wish them can go to Miss Claudia, because you know your age and so on him, and them talk to you. Miss Claudia come with whatever and them talk to you.
Alright?
And big up Tommy C, we always make you get the grocery.
Yes.
When last you get grocery?
About 3 or 4 weeks now.
Yeah, the grocery list cut.
Sometimes.
Yeah, because me after me done, me have a rest.
Yes.
No charity. Then me have go back in and me baking.
Yes.
Then you know me take a break again. You know where me have come back with.
Trust me.
Yes. All right, Miss Mildred.
And
take
God
care.
You in your.
I wish you success in your.
Yes, in my season.
Yes.
God bless. All right.
This year, ma'am. All that you are doing, you get success. Health and blessing.
Amen.
Never stop.
All right.
Good. Okay. Good.